was no way I'd ever sleep with him. I want to fuck him.
Remember what I said about women trying to convince you of something knowing they're lying? This statement is the quintessential example of this in action. The more she tries to convince you that she doesn't want to sleep with him, the more she wants to, in fact, sleep with him.